Change my mind. Dash wins. I'll see you in detention, Fenton.
What? This was some sort of anti-detention scheme. Well, you're in a lot of trouble, mister.
You don't know the half of it.
Salt.
Pepper.
Clothespin.
Bon appetite, whitey, loser.
You
young lady. Now stop being silly. The only way to stop being silly is to lose these jokes.
XJ Million, you cannot go sightless. You have a job to do.
Give me my old eyes back and I'll do it.
Absolutely not.
Fine. I'll save the world without your stinking eyes.
If you can't even conquer a hot dog cart, how can you hope to conquer evil?
Just watch me.
Razor rings.
Any luck?
Nope.
I don't get it.
Fast?
efficiency. Well, young lady, I hope you learn not to be so stubborn and to always listen to your mom.
Sure, mom, whatever. Gotta go.
Take my advice. Don't ever build children. So dizzy. I think I'm gonna puke.
Now to shed a little light on the subject of the Invisible Man.
Discovered my secret with your powerful eyes. They are nothing compared to the might of the all-seeing infrared eye man. Puny humans try to challenge me with their contacts, bifocals, and telescopes. But no one shall be allowed to match my visionary powers. All the world's eyewear will be mine, and mine alone. And there's nothing you can do to stop me. Irritation. Destroying me.
Hey, eye drops here.
Huh?
Get your eye drops here. Cool and relief their irritated eyes. Get your eye drops here. Eye drops and hot sauce. Red hot hot sauce.
Now I'll take care of you. Anything to stop the burning. Hey, get your magnifying glass. Intensify the pointy nature of the sun here.
Get your pointy stick here.
You guys okay?
Yeah.
Can we go home now? After I take care of this minor irritation. Now we can go home.
Can you drop me at my optometrist?
I think you're crazy, Jenny. Your eyes are wicked cool.
What do you think, Brad?
They're not totally not cool.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, extreme, I have a surprise for you.
What is it? A pair of giant wax lips?